Fairfield County officials say a person died at the Mitford Recreation Center after a fall at the facility. Fairfield County Emergency Services said that other people in the rec center helped the man until help arrived. Officials say the person was taken to MUSC Fairfield, where he was pronounced dead. County officials say no further details of the incident will be released at this time out of respect for the family.